Hosanna, 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 hallelujah, hey. 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 Hey.
You deserve the best.
You deserve the best.
You deserve the best. Medisa ka lebitso le matla la Jesu wa Nazareth re leboga modimo ka tsa sila ka tsheno ka mosa le mohau wa re fileng ona re sentseng re tswela pele ka sirisi ya rena e bolelang about the light of the world ke mang the light of the world Jesu ke yena the light of the world so ke rata re le ntsweng la modimo mo bukeng ya Isaiah chapter 9 And then we are going to read from verse 6. Ke sebedisa phetolelo ya NIV, yona e baleha ka tsela e. Therefore, to us a child is born, to us a son is given. The government will be on his shoulder, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Lentswe la modimo le re botsa gore Jesu ke yena o a re tswaletseng. Hallelujah. He is a child that is being born unto us. Ngwana a le mongwe o a tswetseng. And then this child that is being born unto us o tla bitswa Emmanuel, meaning that God is with us. Ke yena mophulusi wa maphelo a rona. Hallelujah. So this is a child that God has given unto us. Is a son o eleng hore modimo o neetse ka yena hore each and everyone that believes upon him aske bebe a perisha but have eternal life so that whoever that believes in him should have that eternal life. Hallelujah. So this child ke mpho o eleng hore modimo is the only son that God has given unto us. God gave not out of many sons, but only out of one son. And this is the seed that mudimu we jadile, so that kobu felom refelletwe, rechenchitse, ribitso bana ba mudimu. Hallelujah. So a savior was born unto us. A child was given unto us. And not only for us, fela, but also that the government should be on him. That authority that is there on heaven and on also on earth, it was given unto him. That matla ka o fela a le hodimo le lefatseng a neilwe ho yena. Hore mibuso e leng teng e re bona mo lefatseng e tla kgona ho obamela mo ho yena. Hallelujah. Re a itse, all of us, we just finished as a kgale re voutile. We have selected many parties, but the word of God says the government, it shall be on his shoulder. He will be the one that is carrying this governance upon him. And then all the power has been given. Hallelujah. And then this son that was given, this son that was given birth unto us, Emmanuel, he will also be called a Wonderful Counselor. Hallelujah. Meaning that whenever that we are going through challenges, whenever that things are not going well, dilo di sa tsamae hantle, we can be able to run to him because he is a wonderful counselor. Ke yena ntate o leng gore o tla kgona go re thusa. Ke yena ntate o leng gore o tla be a le teng forever and ever. He is the everlasting counselor that will be with us forever. That's why Morena Jesus said, I am not leaving you alone, but I am leaving you with a counselor that will be able to guide you, that will be able to help you, that will be able to walk the journey, Luena, whenever you are faced with whatever, whether ke COVID-19, whether ke life is outsware hantle, whether ke batho ba sa outsware hantle, but you can take heart knowing that the wonderful counselor is here with us letsatsi le letsatsi ebusuku na semini. Hallelujah. And then this child that was being given unto us, he has all the power in him. He's the mighty God. Ke modimo o matla ohle. Ha hona letho le le mohlulang, ha hona letho le le buima mo ho yena. Hallelujah. So a savior was given birth, was born to us so that rena re khone go pulusiwa. Why do we need a savior? Ke ka lebaka la eng re tlhoka mo pulusi? Because of modimo ho bala bukeng ya Genesis. In the beginning, Adam and Eve ba ile ba wela sebeng. Hallelujah. The serpent wile azama ho ba wetsa hareng ha sebe. Hallelujah. And then because of that, the plan of God was kind of temperamented with. He ra hore plan ya Modimo ile ya sitiswa ka baka la diketso tsa lenaba. Amen. That's why Modimo said ho mosadi are you and the enemy, which is the snake, you are forevermore going to have ntwa ena le tlabelelwa bobedi ba lena. Hallelujah. And then what and who that is going to crush you will come from the woman. Hallelujah. Which is the seed that God has already planted. God has already had a plan. Ya hore Jesu ha fihla o tla mo fa matla ohle. Amen. And then it tla ba yena mopulusi wa maphelo a rona, that the whole world will be saved, the whole world will be restored due to the Savior. That's why lentswe la Modimo le re, he will be called Emmanuel, meaning that God is with us. Modimo a tloha from teroning ya hai. He left his holy of holies and came so that nalwena today we can be called the children of God. Hore a pholose maphelo a rena. Ke ka mo lentswe la Modimo le re, Modimo a rata. He loved us so much that he gave his only beloved son. Hallelujah. And then this son that was given birth unto us, the child that was born unto us, he's the everlasting father. Amen. Ke ntate o aphelang a le teng. He's the father that is forevermore present. Hallelujah. He's the father that will be able to journey with you. He boemo bo ba buima. This father o tla be adula le wena. Amen. E re lentswela Modimo, don't you know that you have ntate o? Amen. Ntate o ileng gore he's the everlasting God. Amen. O ileng gore o hlodile lefatshe le lohodimo until the ends of the earth. Ke yena o ileng gore will be able to walk with us. Hallelujah. And he's not only a father that does not take care of his own, but ke ntate o a hlokomelang bana ba hae. Hallelujah. Ke ka mo lentswe la Modimo le re, he is the Prince of Peace. Whenever you feel that there is no peace in your life, take heart, take courage to know that Morena Jesu, he is the Prince of Peace. Mo go yena re ya khona go dula, mo go yena re ya khona go ikutlwela bomonate because of he is with us. Modimo a tlohela terone ya hai and come and dwell, a tlo dula in the presence ya rena batho mo re phela moteng. So this son that was born unto us, this child that was given unto us, the everlasting son, the wonderful counselor, the Prince of Peace, the governance will be upon him. Ribua kama mang, we are speaking about Jesus Christ, who is the light of this world. He's the one that will be able to shine upon this light. He's the one that will bring solutions to the problems that we are facing. Yes, things may not look the same now, but when he comes and fill your space, you shall be able to feel the light. Otlabona lesedi in the midst of darkness. We are talking about Jesus, who his name is above every name. He is Jehovah El Shaddai. He's Jehovah Rapha. He's Jehovah Elohim. Kiena Morena, Kiena Mupulusi. He is the light of this world. And his name is Jesus. I want to encourage you that if you have not accepted him as the Lord and Savior of your life, please don't go through the first of season. I know that December is already here. Many of us are having different plans. But I want to encourage you, as you are packing your backpack, pack him with so that he can be able to light the world for you. Let us pray. Father, Lord, we give praise, we give glory, we give honor, we give all the adoration unto you. Mudima karea leboha, that a son has been given unto us. A son was born. Mudima karea leboha, that papa kika mosale mohawa hao, that kacheno ribits obana bahao, because of the son that you have given, the Savior, or atorepulu sang, from all the troubles, from all the challenges. We pray that, my God, during this festive season, protect us, keep us safe. Let the name of Jesus be preached in all the ends of the world. And Mudimaka, let the light shine. In the mighty name of Jesus, we praise you. Amen. God bless you.